knocked off Central Connecticut State 69-67. And the person with the biggest smile in New England these days has to be the commissioner, Noreen Morris. She's standing by with Chara Petrolino.
You better believe it, Paul. Noreen, you just said to me, the closer this game gets, the more nervous I'm getting. What can you say about this atmosphere?
This place is electric. Quinnipiac has done a great job bringing the fans out. There's this give and take between the Robert Morris fans and the Quinnipiac fans, and I feel like it's a year ago. This is like a mirror image of last year. So this is an exciting game. It's great for the conference, and I'm pins and needles here.
A conference that has seen so
Hey, Tara, you and I got to get in line. Wednesday's final. It's going to be in Brooklyn. Tickets go on sale first thing Wednesday morning. Contact the Blackbird Athletic Office for your latest ticket information.